the moral of this story is, of course, don't love your mother, partner, save it for your horse. I guarantee you will be filled with great remorse if you give your mom the love you should be saving for your horse. Save it for your horse. You've got to save it for your horse. Don't be a prisoner of remorse. Take love and save it for your horse. Save it for your horse. You've got to save it for your horse. Don't be a prisoner of remorse. Take it up and save it for your horse. Save it for your horse. You've got to save it for your horse. Don't be a prisoner of remorse. Take it up and save it for your horse.
Save it for your,
save it for your,
save it for your horse.
You've got to
do yourself a favor, partner. Save it for your horse.
Don't be a prisoner.
Do not let yourself become a prisoner of remorse.
Take it up and save it,
save it, save it, save it,
save it for your horse.
Sometimes you save it, save it, save it.